Alright, all showered up, feeling significantly better after 28 hours of straight travel. Ready to go out and explore Bangkok. Here's a little sneak peek at our view from the... I guess it's not a sneak peek, it's just a peek of our view from the hotel. It's not bad. It's not bad. Right now we are headed to the... Grand Palace. Yeah, it's called the Grand Palace, and then it's the Wat Po something within there. I think there's like a giant emerald Buddha there. I'm not entirely sure, but it's kind of the like number one thing that you're supposed to do when you get to Bangkok. So we're going to get that out of the way today and hopefully do a little bit of shopping as well. Also, if my face looks extremely oily right now, it's because I've lathered myself in two things, sunscreen and bug spray, because I'm not trying to get burnt and I'm not trying to get no diseases. And apparently I'm also getting some makeup as well. What are you even putting on me?
This takes away shine.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is it better now, guys? We're gonna go head out, catch the sky train, and then we're gonna catch a ferry, and then that'll bring us to the temple. First bites of our first Bangkok food experience. And? Good? Really good. You won't like the sauce though, it's very spicy. Tell them where we are.
I think we're at the Grand Palace.
Yeah. Well, it says welcome to Buddha Land over there. I don't know where we are.
Oh, look at the kitty.
Oh my god, it's so skinny. So we discovered we're in the right spot, but Olivia wants to read those, like, you know when you go to museums and they have little descriptions about all the different things? Olivia likes to read those. ItsYeBoi, not so much. She's done. So let's go find the reclining Buddha, because really that's all I care about seeing.
No, we care about seeing all of it. There's tons of Buddha statues.
Found him. I don't know if you guys can tell, but that thing is humongous. It's like a minute walk just to go from one end to the other of this dude. Nice guy Sean gives back. Another one, 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 another one. I think you get the point. There's a lot of damn Buddhas here. You know, walking around here and just like taking in everything really makes me think what a beautiful place this is. We're trying to get this guy trying to do a jump selfie. They've been trying for like 15 minutes. It's really entertaining.
1, 2, 3. Oh my god, he's taking notes. That was funny. He like went to go jump and then he just stopped. Oh, he did it. There we go.
This guy's rich as fuck. what just happened, but we were talking to some guy who owned a hat stand, and he was telling us places we should go. And then there was one of these like little bikes on the side, tuk-tuks on the side of the road, and he called him over. He was like, "Yo, drive these guys to these places. How much?" And the guy's like, 60 each." And he's like, "Nah, 20 each." And then he's like, "Okay." So we're getting drives to all these spots for $20 each, and I'm not really sure what's going on, but for $20, we're like, why not? Okay, what we've done so far, we took the ferry down to the, what's it called?
Wat Po.
Wat Po, yeah. So we took the ferry down to Wat Po, aka the Grand Palace. We saw the reclining Buddha, we saw the other Buddha, we saw a whole bunch of Buddhas, basically. And now we are currently headed to some of these places. I'm not really sure, they're just here on this map. Let me see what it's got here. We got Wat in...
It's the standing Man, Buddha.
The standing Buddha.
And the golden mountain.
And the golden mountain. So if we manage to get all these things done in our first day here, I'll be pretty happy because I was expecting to just do one thing. Alright, so I'm gonna admit, I'm a little surprised. I thought we weren't actually gonna get where we were supposed to or anything like that, considering the price, one, and how random it was that it was set up. But we're actually here at the Golden Mountain, and the dude dropped us off. He didn't even ask for any money, and he's just waiting for us at the bottom for when we're done to bring us to the next spot. It's like, why would you do anything else to get around? And this is what you see at the top of the Golden Mountain. Buddha! What a surprise. Golden Mount was kind of cool. Not overly interesting. You just walk up top, you get a decent view of the city.
It's a nice view.
But pretty quick. So we're headed back down to meet up with our personal chauffeur. You know, because we're rich as fuck. We found another Buddha. We're taking this pretty seriously now.
Introduce YouTube to our tuk-tuk.
What's your name?
Mr. Pet.
Mr. Pet?
Yeah.
I'm Olivia.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You want to say hi? Say hi, it's a video.
Oh.
Say hi.
I speak little Sally.
That's our tuk-tuk driver. It's 10 p.m. right now. We're headed to get some food. Late night food in Bangkok. Olivia found a spot that got really good ratings, so I'm gonna go try that out. Try some higher end Thai food. We tried some street food today. We're gonna try the other end of that spectrum.
Holy shit! Oh God, where do we go?
This way.
What the fuck just barked at us? I'm gonna give Sean a product and give him a minute to sell it to me.
Okay, give me my topic.
Your topic is Anastasia Beverly Hills Cream Contour Kit.
What?
And you're... Wait.
Am I having a conversation or am I just like just selling?
And you actually have to do it in 30 seconds. Go.
The Anastasia Beverly Hills Cream... What's it called? Cream cleanser kit?
No. Nope.
What's it called? The Anastasia... You gave me the longest product on the planet. The Anastasia... I'm gonna spend the full 30 seconds trying to figure out what the name of it is.
Beverly Hills Cream Contour Kit. You have
contour
8 seconds.
Kit. Is, have you seen the trend of contour lately? If you want to join that trend, you have to use a product that enables you to do that. And the Anastasia Cream Contour Kit does that, so buy it.
How does it do that?
I am out of seconds. I'm done. That's it.
Okay, I will give you 20 seconds now, additional bonus round of seconds. To sell it to me now that you know the name of it. Go.
Who's your favorite celebrity? She
Beyonce.
Uses it. She uses it.
It'll
you
make
see
me
the media? They don't want you to use it. They don't want you to use it because when you use it, you're gonna win. You're gonna have beautiful contours. They don't want you to win. So you gotta use it.
Done.
Did I sell you?
Yeah, you just won. That's really good.
Good?
It's a bit spicy.
What is it?
Red curry chicken.
Is that red?
That's spicy. That's what that is.
It looks like it's yellow.
What's spicy?
Are you guys colorblind here?
Pretty good.
I rate that.
How was the restaurant?
Me? Are you asking me?
What did you think?
Oh, the red curry, which was actually yellow, was very good, but the rest was mediocre.
Yeah.
We met a lovely couple, English man and Thai woman.
I'm like 95% sure that dude's rich as fuck. Yeah. He owns like a home
in an island
on one of the islands, spends like 2-3 months out of the year here. And then he also lives somewhere, what he spends like his time in China. And
no, because we asked him what he does, and he does trade between Thailand, China, and London. And he used to be the finance director for Cruise Line.
Yeah, he taught us some words. So you say sawadee kap, and that means hello for men. And then sawadee ka is hello for women. And then
I feel like we're walking to a back alley.
True. All right, we're gonna go walk back this way. Then what was the other ones?
And
kop kum kap is thank you.
Kop kum ka.
And what was the other one?
Oh my god, ni ra something. Rami.
Yeah, we got three words. We remember 2 out of 3. That's pretty good.
Hey, there you are.
Have a good night.
That's them.
I want to know what they have. Let's explore the menu. Oh. After we should do a challenge video of eating all the different things that they have.
All of them? Are you trying to be obese?
What is that? A black burger. Stop.
Last thing before we go to bed is we're gonna take a look at the swimming pool because we haven't had a chance to do that yet. Yeah, it closed like... Can we even see inside? It actually looks pretty cool.
Yeah.
I can't see
it
the pool.
It opens at 6 a.m. so we can wake up early. At 6.
Alright. Good night.